but it's where we're at, you know? Maybe everything's been done. I don't, you know, what are we on, like Spider-Man 17 at this point? Like, are there any new ideas? Maybe we did it. Maybe we made it to the finish line. There's cocaine and sushi everywhere. Maybe we did it. Like, you can get raw fish like a Scandinavian king at Rite Aid. This is as good as it gets. It's a finite universe. There's only one story that hasn't been told. I wrote it. I wrote a movie. It's a transgendered romantic comedy. It's a rom-com. It's hilarious, complicated, heartwarming, you know? The plot is like teenage guy and girl fall in love, but deep down the girl, she knows she's a guy. She's always felt like a guy, so she transitions. They love each other, try to stay together, but now they're just two dudes, and neither one of them's gay, so it's complicated. You know, gender's getting in the way at that point, so the love stays, but they decide to break up, start dating other people, but you know, he just can't stop thinking about her, who's now a he, you know? He's like, yeah, she who's now a he was the one for me when she was a she, and I'll do anything to be with him who used to be her, who I loved, so he decides, fuck it, and he becomes a her just to be with her who's now a he, but and now he who's now a she sets out to find her who's now a he, but unbeknownst to him who's now a her, while he who's now a she was thinking about him, her who's now a him, she who's now a him was thinking about him when he was a him, and she transferred back into a her to be with him and was trying to find him. So they keep missing each other, you know? It's like, the timing's always off. When he's a he, she's a he, it's like, you know, until at the end they fall in love in different genders. It's called Love Twice. It's a beautiful movie, like. The tagline, not even gender could keep these soulmates apart. Not even gender.